Thank you. actually came and I got really nervous. I was like, you know what, I think I might just stay home. I don't know how to play guitar, so Brad has to help me. I'm just kidding. I teach guitar here, so.
Reassuring!
There's any students out there.
Yeah!
I know what I'm doing. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. So we also, I released a record just the other day on September 5th. Shad English's birthday. And that has brought up a lot of memories that me and Charles have went through. One being, I can remember back in the day rehearsing with him, and when we would go into songs like this next one, he would always say, "Anderson, you just wake me up when this song is over." And then he would actually do, like, he would pretend to play drums, and he would make me basically asleep. You know, like, I just want to play double bass and play your wussy love song that you wrote, you know. And Charles, after I said that memory, Charles told me that Shad used to come to work with him, or maybe hanging out with him, or whatever, and said, "Yeah, Kris wrote another fucking Journey song last night." So here's one of those songs.
Right in after that moment.
It's called "That Was a Good Kiss." It goes something like this. This is the love song. These are one of those fancy capos. I have poor man capos. Right. They're for sale now. I endorse this one. The part of the show where I will introduce my band. To my left, this fine gentleman that's making us sound real good tonight is Mr. Paul Ward on the bass guitar. To my right, the man that's made this all possible, owns this here music store, what did I call you last time? The face of Dallas, Georgia, the new face of Dallas, Georgia, on lead guitar, Mr. Brad Poole. He's good, right? We got so lucky. Behind me, one of my very best friends for so long, the guy that has had my back through so much shit, on the drums, the one, the only, Charles Smith. My name is Kris Anderson, and we are the Would-Be Thieves. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us. This next song is also going to be on that record that comes out on Friday the 13th. It's about never growing up, always being the kid. If you know me, you know that's who I am. I'm never going to grow up. The song's called Kid. It goes something like this. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Charles Smith, and of course, our fallen brother, the one and only Shad Motherfucker.